Hello everyone. So, Far Cry 6, it's gonna have Lost Between Worlds in December 6. The trailer is awesome, so cool. I never see something like that before. I never thought that a game gonna have something like that. You know, this is what about season pass. If we have this in Call of Duty, like an open world Call of Duty, commissions every week and cost you like $10, $5, something like that, or every 3 months you pay just $10, $20, you know? It's gonna be so awesome. So let's play now here, and we'll see. We are December 1st today, so we're waiting for the new game. Jump. A damaged boat. The crocodile follows me. Hey, he's faster than me.
See?
Hello. Oh, you catch a shark?
Let me guess. Clara Garcia top. Suerte, compay.
You want me to do something for you? Wait. You want this? Or this first.
Danny, the only thing better than a guerrilla is a guerrilla with a nice ride.
You want me to steal one? Been doing that since I was a kid.
You're in the big leagues now. You need a car? Just call for one. I'll have a friend bring it right to you.
Gracias. But you don't have any friends, Juan.
Just shut up and call for a car, Danny.
Sorry.
Run! Run!
I'm alive. Thank God.
I like this song. What's wrong, my friend? Yeah, don't eat the dog.
You're such a good dog. Some wheels.
Don't fuck with the seat, it's just how I like it.
Thanks a lot.
Sorry, guapo. No crocs allowed.
Juan, this is a nice car.
That's not a car, Danny. That is a 1956 Beaumont Ballantina. She's a work of art. Just like me. Except I don't have a ram welded to my chassis to fuck up anyone who gets in your way.
You're definitely one of a kind.
Now go get those fascist tiger.
Nice, huh? Oof.
Not a problem.
Just be careful. The soldiers there are better equipped and better trained. Find some high ground and scout out the enemy.
Got it, Clara. No surprises.
A guerrilla only gets surprised once, Danny. Suerte.
Ooh, what the heck I did? Okay. What is the menu?
To pay his friend Rosario a little visit.
Just be careful. She's not gonna be alone. Do some scouting before you pull the trigger. Remember, rule number 9. Right tool for the right job.
Rule number 10. Shut the fuck up.
You're an adult and can make your own decisions. Spread your wings and fly, little bird.
What the heck is this place?
be Comandante Rosario.
Where is this place? Looking for a card now.
No sign of Rosario. I should keep looking.
No room for amigos in here.
Rosa.
Yeah, we going to this.
Rio's not here. She has to be at the other side.
Esta es Radio Verdad.
I think my Supremo can kill that tank. Or maybe I can steal
I died. I think I died.
Shit. The Comandante isn't here. Better watch myself.
Move me! Move!
Ah!
Move!
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 Move! Adiós, Rosario.
Can I use the tank? No. Can you drive the tank? Can I drive it? No.
Nice boy.
Gonna grab a ride.
Hey, how are you?
Here's your ride. Ignore that scratch. Wasn't me.
Hey, thanks.
Who's in me? Oh. He's still alive.
Benito, you won't be seeing Rosario anymore.
You're saltier than you look, Danny. Libertas turning things around, but the job's not done. Head to the fuel station and finish it.
Come on. Shoo. Sorry to scare you.
Danny, where are you?
Heading to the fuel depot. Benito wants me to take it back from the army.
It's an FND base now. Danny, the army has bases all over Yara. We want freedom. We need to break their grip on the island.
I'll do what I can, Clara. Clara, I'm at the depot.
Libertad needs that fuel. So taking that depot isn't just about dealing with the army. It also means securing that gasoline. You've got to do this smart, Danny. Find some high ground and use your phone to scout out cameras and alarms.
Yeah, I got you.
High ground? What high ground?
Gotta turn that valve!
Did my pet die? What happened? Where's my bed? Hey!
That crop stinks!
What
Take
happened?
A look at my stock.
Hola. Hola.
What?
Okay, Benito. Rosario is dead. And the fuel is flowing again.
Hey, sorry.
I admit, I got my doubts about Clara, but I never doubted you, compay.
I know a thing or two about looking out for your own.
Tell Clara I'm heading to her camp. She's got our boats and our support. Gracias, Danny.
Clara, Benito's back on your side. He's on his way to you right now.
Shit, Danny, gracias. Now get your ass back to camp. It's time to get off this island.
Just remember our deal. I've paid my rent and then some. One of those boats has me sailing to Miami.
I keep my word, Danny. How about we change history first?
He killed her. Shit. Where's the horse? He ran away.
I need a ride.
You called for this? Nice
yeah.
choice.
Appreciate it.
Oh, not again.
Fuck that shit.
Oh no! Why he hit me? Oh boy! Jesus! I have to kill these people now. Benito, Benito.
Guapo.
Guapo. Kill your own people. Uh-oh.
Keys are in the ignition. Don't wreck this one, okay?
Oops. What is this? I didn't reach that place yet. Do I have to reach that place? Oh no. Maybe not. Rule 73. This guy never stopped.
You want us to take down Anton's ships? We're goddamn fishermen.
Then leave us to die again, compadre.
The fuck are you doing?
Try it. It's fun.
What's the plan, Heffa? For Anton to see us from the fucking capital?
Yes.
Well, it's working.
You've got 20 minutes until Anton's forces come. So you better start running. Go! I said, run! Rules of the guerrilla, Juan Cortez. A revolution is not won by the fearless.
It's won by the feared.
What does Anton Castillo fear? Free elections, free expression, free outcasts. Ayara free of Castillos. But he will fear nothing. Unless you are willing to die for your freedom today. Not when we have more believers or more guns, today. Because today I'm going to punch a hole through Castillo's warships! I am not fearless. I am scared as hell. But I promise you one thing. I will be feared.
Viva Libertad.
Viva Libertad.
Viva Libertad.
Let's go home, Grias.
Does she know what she's doing?
Who cares, Danny? She knows what we need. See you from the sky, guerrilla.
Can we upgrade? Make it better somehow? Oh yeah.
You get that chopper up and running.
See, but there's an anti-aircraft cannon blocking the airspace around Castillo's warships.
Okay, Juan. I'll take it out.
Sirvió, because if it gets me, I'll make sure my fiery corpse comes down on you like a meteor.
Oh yeah, now we go there. Okay, we'll stop